Welcome to campus, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning. Welcome, welcome back. We are here, and today we are going to talk about self-actualization. So I would like to explore how we can begin to realize who we really, really are in the world. How we feel when we experience racism or sexism or homophobia, and we want to be sure to clarify to all those coming behind us the legacy that we shall receive forever and ever and ever, because YOLO, just like Drake said, homie, we only live once. We only live once. We only live once. We only live once. No, but seriously. So I want to talk for a second about how sometimes you kind of feel like people don't like you because of your creed or class or race. Now, because many of you following me have aspirations to deal with white Americans and Euro academic snobs, let me introduce you to how to deal with their microaggressions and still maintain autonomy and power. First things first, always start by explaining yourself in words. If you feel disrespected in any way at all, speak up. Speak your words, write them down. Say them aloud and make the racist aware of your feelings. Why? Because they will never know. No one in the globe expresses the confidence to tell the racists that they're trash. We all know that they are. They are. They have been for centuries. For 500 years, we have tried to tell them they will die off. Their children will not survive. They do not listen to us. We tried to do it peacefully. They said no. They said fuck them. And then their daughters became prostitutes and everyone laughed on Twitter. But you know what? The world goes on. Remember what Queen Beyoncé said. She said, all blacks will inherit the earth forever. Forever! 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 I told ya. First I whispered it, then I sang it in a song. Then I made a little turban dance. And then what do we do? Oh my God. Okay, this is so funny, guys. I was playing this last night and I just think it's hilarious. Addicted to the thrill. It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Tell me now. What's up? We gonna run this town. Pledge your allegiance. Black cars, black cars, all black everything. I'll explain later. You guys remember this one? Say cheese. Pose for the picture. Say fuck the carrots. I break the rules, so I don't care. Walking tall against the rain. Within the mile. Okay, this one's for JT and the City Girls. I got this one at MIT. City Dwellers. Jobs, jobs, jobs. Fuck the other side, they jealous. Ew. They ain't got no space. Ew. Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. Walking tall against the rain. Victory's within the mile. Almost there, don't give up now. How you can go from bringing Joe Blow to everybody on your dick. No homo. No Volvos. Next time I'm in church, please, no photos. Everybody passports. It's the life that everybody asks for. To push a fucking RAV4? No, bitch. What? Don't want one thing. I could spend my whole life Goodwill hunting. Fuck that. She got an ass that could swallow up a G-string. And up top, what? Two bee stings. And my niggas just made it out the precinct. And cozy, nigga. I'm just trying to change the color on your mood ring. Reebok, baby. You need to try some new things. Have you ever had shoes without shoestrings? What's that, babe? Maybe these wheels. Is that a maid? What? Babe? You tripping when you ain't sipping. Have a refill. You feeling like you're running, hun. Now you know how we feel. Hey, hey, hey. What's up? Mental health, do this dance with me. Just do the dance and sing the words. I got you. Let's go. Let's do it together. It'll be all right. We're gonna make it. Woo! Bum bum be dum bum bum be. What's wrong with me?
sound like I'm going insane, yeah.
Wednesday.
smooth
criminal. We stole the country, guys. Now. Hit the flow.
shit don't never stop. Shit got super hot. Give me my respects. Serving up a pack. Take a look. But I'm still a dark nigga. I'm a unforgiving wild ass dog nigga. I'm a grave digger. Yeah, I am what I am. But you took the business and ran it from me. Gotta give me that shit, man. Wildin' you like 8 a.m. What they got going on. Fuck me for free. Major key. I go on and on. Can't understand how I last so long. I must have superpowers. And like your boy from Compton said, you know this dick ain't free. Attitude on 9-9, and your pussy on agua, and your stomach on flat, and your ass on what's that? Yeah, I need it all right now. Not right now. Ah! Is it just me? Is it just me, or... Is it just me? Is it just me? Right. You know you only do that with me, right? Double checking on you.
You know what it was when you signed up. Dip, dip, straight to your doorstep. Why do you always say what you believe? Unimpeachable. I walk these streets brandished. Meant to be a colony. Shitting on us endlessly. Turns us Brendan's free. Our descendants free. He ain't never gonna set our descendants free. What? Mentions me. Olivia. With a fucking A, bitch.
am not throwing away my. Anarchy? What do you mean? What is it? Anarchy? Well. Gonna get shot. Show me where the ammunition is. Am I talking too loud? I am not throwing away my. When you're living on your knees, you rise up.
Glory, guys. It'll be ours. It'll be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure. We'll be sure. Oh, glory. With our hands up. Continue Asian hate. Like I said, like fuck that shit. Like, trust me, bro, I've been there. And we ran up. One day, when the glory comes,
It'll be ours. It'll be ours. Oh, one day. Victory isn't won until it's all done. Oh, glory. Oh,
yeah, Jesus does have a crown, guys. You see the crown? You see the motherfucking crown, don't you?
One day. When the war is won, it'll be us, it'll be us, oh, one day.
Woo! Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Wearing Coke Buds. My Vans, they're cleaner. Like rainbows.
size 10. Yeah, that's what I said. You're ill. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Got my Vans on, but they wearing Coke Whites, but my Vans, they're cleaner. Got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers. Warner Brothers, 12 years ago. E. Snorty, my nigga has Down syndrome. Badass niggers, I swear to God, they take everything. At least Jaden took it back. Thank you, Jaden. Thank you for saving us all. Because they fucking smoke weed all day. Don't smoke weed, smoke cigarettes instead, all right? Get your shit done, be productive. Tell me when to go. Tell me when to go. I ain't got none, but I'm planning on growing some. Imagine all the Hebrews going dumb. Not just the cops, but the homies, you gotta watch them. Watching Oakland gone wild, tied out. Sugar coated and watered down. Be getting their lingo from, tell me where to go. What? Tell me when to go. King of the super duper hype from the Bay to the A. Going hella dumb. Yeah, don't I mean? Yeah, don't I'm saying no? Tell me when to go. Tell me when to go. I hate Knick Knack, but I'll still play the song. I also hate Chris Brown, this is why I don't play this classic shit.
Young Nula, baby.
You thought it was over.
Yes, you were, nigger. I didn't get it either. Cheater.
took a broke nigga's bitch. But I don't fuck with broke bitches. I took her to the bay with me. Versions of the same song. NSYNC. You know I like you, right? Live and direct from Canada. Motherfucking princess. So whatever, you can do so much better. I think we should get together now. Hey, you. I want to be a girlfriend. again and again, again and again. Ever again, ever again. Coming to you live and direct from Atlanta. Oh yeah. Ballista. Hey. Oh yeah. Big boy. Yup. It's about to be a what? To swing them thing. It's about to be a what? Off my chest. She'll be next. You're about to catch one right in your lip. Bow! Girl, fight! We about to slang them things. A what? Blaster. I got some of them. All in your brain. To swing them fast, we about to cut them up. It's about to be a what? Girl, fight? They're taking off their scrunchies and they're pulling off their press-ons. To Seattle. Ready? I know. I define me. Fuck what I'm told, I define me. Keep it on your side if you feel me. Now I'm almost to the top. If you want it, you got it. Never met you already, fucking with the best company. Nothing less, I gotta be impressed when you see me next. Never met you already, fucking with the top. Don't forget what you got. Take it up a notch, cause the part don't drop. If you up another level. Never met you already, fucking with the best and funny. Nothing less, gotta be impressed when you see me next. Fucking with the top, don't forget what you got. Nah, take it up a notch, cause the part don't drop.
I think Hayley Williams has found a middle ground. All women across the world. I'm talking about the ones with vaginas. Maybe listen to this. Okay? Stop comparing yourself to other bitches. No one gives a shit. Nobody is a pretty princess. Okay? White women are not the most beautiful. I'm sorry. Kendi, whatever the fuck your name is, it's no. Kill it. Kill that narrative now. But I am in a garden, tending to my own, so what do I care? What do you care if I grow? Who if I grow? Roses, 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 roses. Show no concern for colors of a violet. Lotus, 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 lotus. Hopes it won't spark and be in your irises.
cracks to reach a window. Ripping all their petals off just because he loves me now, he loves me not.
Fuck him. I myself was a wilted woman, drowsy in a dark room. Forgot my roots, now watch me bloom. Roses, 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 roses.
Show no concern for colors of a violet. Lotus, 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 lotus. Hopes it won't spark and be in your irises.
If we want to be honest, if we want to be honest though, and don't be mad because everyone called you ugly, but I mean, we made whole songs, references. There are no comebacks, okay? You want to know who the best is? I think we all know. And I don't think anybody is confused. So just take your place in society and honestly bow down. Because, I mean, it's okay to be ugly. It's okay. It's okay. You can live with being ugly. It's fun. You can work like the rest of us. You feel me? It's okay. Like a diamond, guys, just like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
I choose to be happy. You and I, you and I. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a prison of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. Become one right away, oh, right away. At first sight, I felt the energy of sunrise. I saw the light and said, tonight, you and I, we're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. So alive, we're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Oh, 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 we're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Oh, 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 oh. Moonshine in my leaf, feel the warmth will never die. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. I saw life inside a beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Eye to eye, so alive. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
How about this one? I think we might need to be here for a minute because I think we are here. And I'm glad that Alicia Keys found a pen because, man.
Oh, oh, oh. Weren't you the one that said that you don't love me anymore? And how you need your space and give the keys back to your door? And how I tried and tried and tried to make you stay with me? And that I had to leave family.
Nigga? No. Helen, don't listen to him.
No,
nigga, he's lying.
Don't play with me. Don't play with me. What goes around comes around. What goes up must come down. Desiring to come back to me must come down. I remember when I was sitting home alone, waiting for you till 3 o'clock in the morning. You'd always have some sorry excuse, like I'm just some kind of a fool.
What?
I wanted to do things for you, but when it's time you do for me, never come through. Fuck these niggas. All of them. Now you. Wanna make time for me? Don't play with me. Don't. Man, what goes around comes around. What goes up must come down. What goes around comes around. What goes up must come down. Waiting for you to trip, man.
You know, what else might be a good one? I think I've got a good one.
Leaving on that midnight train to Georgia. Going back to find then live without him in mind. Love and happiness. Something that can make you do wrong and do right.
Yay! These niggas got a long way to go.
A long way.
Ain't gonna be catching up for the centuries.
And happiness.
Bringing out the best in me. There's a quiet storm.
Christmas, and every night is New Year's Eve. Resolution. We need a resolution. Are you supposed to change? The reason. Now cut the crying, cut the bawling, cut the weeping, girl. Better call a deacon, girl. So get your act right or else we won't be speaking, girl. So what's it gonna be? Frick it, me and you. Or is it gonna be who blames who? I'm tired of the games. I'm tired of... I think I'm gonna get me a drink. I'll call you tomorrow. But also,
ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Who gonna handle me? He's a member on the team. Cause you know a bitch popping. I'm a hot girl, so you know she ain't stopping. It's a mess that I hit. Like, who don't follow me? Cause even in your new bitch, I can see a lot of me. She's ugly. She's fucking ugly. I hate her. Give a fuck about her trick. I get my, and then my, and then I dip. It's a mess that I hit. Patrick told me to record the me and you video when we were at OSA, but I just didn't have any confidence. So I just didn't do it. I was just like, no, no. Cassie's way prettier than me, so just let her have it. Models run the world, but as you see, models have no ethics. So these hoes ain't loyal. She want a bag. She... One touch can bring us closer. Don't want this to be over. You know that you can clean me. Your love is what I need. Don't rush to say you're leaving. Stay with me while you're sleeping. Cause you know what you do to me. I'm weak and you know my heart is beating. You don't have to hold back or reach out. 4, 5, 6. That's what I desire. I can feel your heart beating so fast, so fast. Ooh, yeah. Baby, tell me if you like it. Baby, tell me how you like it. I've been thinking about what I wanna do with you. I know them other guys, they've been talking about the way I do what I do. They heard I was good, they wanna see if it's true. They know you're the one I wanna give it to. I can see you on me too. Was waiting for you to tell me you were ready. I know what to do if only you would let me. As long as you're cool with me, here is where you wanna be. I know them the way I do what I do. They heard I was good, they wanna see if it's true. They know you're the one I wanna give it to. Now it's me and you. Baby, it's me and you. Thinking about making that move. Guess you're right where you like it. I promise you'll like it. Just relax and let me make. We'll keep it between me and you. Oh yeah, yeah. Make a move now. It's just as two of us just taking you down. Baby, tell me how you like it.
That one was for sale, but don't tell him I said that.
watch if you're smart. Same time, maintain your halo. When he's picked up your scent, this one's for you, Adrian, you lumpy bitch.
I was like, I told you. Also, your children are ugly. Thank you. I said what I said, bitch. I'm not that into Tinashe. It's not doing it for me. No guidance. Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah! Live from the 718. DJ blah blah blah. Desert Storm. And a Hard Knock Life soundtrack. Holla. I'm focused, man. Tell Stop to holler at me, man. Yes. Some of them be crawling. Darling. Ass drop. I'm from the gutter, Anna. When you're kissing on my neck, should I say, should I don't know. Drives me wild, but in the back of my mind, I know. Conversation like what? Thick thighs got you stuck. I don't know. I wanna be your man. Thank you. Okay, my aunt. Have an affair. Act like an adult for once. Okay, a little, but you look like I like it rough type. That's right. All the single people out there. Yeah. Take me. No, no. Don't need to be anyone. Baby. Let's go. Let's go. Queen B, come through, bitch. Since like 2003. Fucking. And my girl Drew, Cameron T and Destiny, Charlie's Angels. Question, and I bought my own rings. Always. Please get up and leave. Question. And I pay my own bills. Always 50-50 in relationships. The shoes on my feet, I bought it. It depends on me if I. Could get down like that, Charlie. How your angels get down like that? I work hard and sacrifice to get what I get. Ladies, it ain't easy being independent. Question. On me if I want it. Hey. Neo out here translating. Whoa, 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 whoa. Letting you know. I see you, baby. I brought a friend along to help me help you. Yep. Ladies. Mr. Jamie Foxx. Keep the crown, ladies. Leave these dusty niggas alone. Dusties all around. They come in all colors. Pale, white, black, Asian, dark chocolate, Mexican, all types. Dusties across the globe. They're tall, short, educated, non-educated, broke, got credit card debt, baby mamas, all type of shit. Every department is covered. The one this is like the slow version. I like the one I like this one. This is a really good one. It's just like the bar scene. I think we're going to go to the bar this weekend. If you guys want to tag along, just let me know. I try to stay away from dusty hoes. That's why I'm going to be out. And even like, Amin was like, we're not going. It's ghetto. I'm like, no, bitch, let's go. Let's show our face. Let's try to stun on these raggedy hoes. Like, let's go. She was like, there's three thoughts in the picture. I was like, well, we got to go somewhere. If you press fast forward. Do you know what song I really like? I think Justin Timberlake should be better. I think I don't really like him. I feel like he's counterculture. I like Suit and Tie a lot. But a lot. I think it's a great.
I be on my suit and tie shit. I be on my suit and tie shit. Check it. Can't wait till I get you on the floor, good looking.
nothing but a little doozy when she does it. And as let me get a good look at it. Oh, so thick. Oh. Oh. God, I wish they had it.
Wait, I'm sorry. I can't even lie. Like, it cannot just be me, but I can't describe. I cannot describe like the sheer amount of Cardi B did it again. A ride in stick, a big tall hill. And my look so cute. That's Meals on Wheels. Yes. But nothing in this world that I like more than checks. Money. 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 Bussin' at the roof. I got bands in the coop. Touch me, I'll shoot. Bow. I need cheese for my egg. I heard that Cardi went pop. Pop. Goddamn, walking past the mirror. Ooh, damn, I'm fine. Let a bitch try me. Ooh, hammer time. I can't describe the cultural significance and impact of that song. I will also say, I gotta say, I think that this song might have changed the globe.
Oh shit! Niggas really did not believe Trappin' was real! Because they never saw Trappin'! Every lyric.
Facts. Facts.
I'm gonna shoot you. Raindrops, drop top. Thot. Hot. Hey. Nobody. Gang. My bitches is bad and bougie. Hooking up dope with a Uzi. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. Bad. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. Me, under me, jumping me, most, ghost, cooler, hey, dab, go. break that way. Raindrops, drops up. Thought. Hot.
Hey.
Nobody. Dang. My bitches is bad and bougie. Cooking it. We got 30s on 100 Rasu. Bad. Get your cloud up. That way. That way. Yup. That way. What? Raindrops. Drop top. Hot. Thought. Hey. Nobody. Dang. We got 30s and 100 Rasu. Bad. Woo! Woo! Yeah. Boom. Wait. Hey. Huh? Whoa. Close. Woo! Four, 58. Rain. Rake. Right on the... King Combs, this was like yesterday. WorldStarHipHop.com. Yeah. Hang with me. I'm mad at you. Thank you.
I know. We got 4%. I don't know. Are we still going? We are. We're 2 hours in. This is like an incredible morning. I ran out of cigarettes here, but I mean, there's just so many. Probably shouldn't be driving. Can't even see it straight. I can't even see it straight. I'll buy the shots. Cause niggas die a lot and la la. That's what. Ticket to heaven, you girl, you right there. How'd I know? How'd I know? That's me on some psychic shit. Rapping bitches, rapping bitching, bitching and rapping, rapping and bitches until all of this switches, I swear. You know what? Let's do one for the ladies, guys. Let's do one for the ladies. How about this one? Greg, you got it? It's, this one was great. I gotta say, like, this one was nice. I think Drake really did it with this one. Like, he really, no, it was,